this section that I glassed up a couple days ago. I just wanted to say that before pouring the Seacast in, I'm going to grind that and rough it up and get the wax off the top of it, because I didn't use laminating resin. Laminating resin doesn't have any wax in it. It stays a little tacky. They add the wax for a tack-free finish. So you got to grind that stuff off, and you got to. It's just good practice to rough up and expose the glass. So you definitely should do that in between coats and layups and stuff like that. Always, as a matter of practice, all the time, and lecture.